It's a wonderful convenience to patients.
Optometrist Dr. Mark Kapperman is talking about the optomap. It's a non-dilating camera that captures a digital image of the retina.
We can see much more of the inside of the eye than ever before possible without having to dilate the eye.
It's important to point out that this machine doesn't completely replace having your eyes dilated, but it does give a very good view of the inside of the eye, and doctors can compare these images from year to year.
There are certain conditions that we still have to dilate so we can get a closer, more magnified view of certain issues, a retinal tear or detachment or a suspicious area. If we see that on the optomap, then we have to dilate.
So for some patients, going to the eye doctor could mean a shorter and less blurry visit. Latrice Curry, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.